I don't want anything to do with those damn boulders. I should have went here before. Okay, maybe they're not so unreasonable with the save points. I just didn't find it. So, nothing, huh? Sure. I hate being disabled. The disabled is where I can't use my sub-weapons, right? Is this a boss or something, somehow? I'm locked in. What is it? I didn't know I could attack these. One of these boulders gonna open a way forward? It's pretty much impossible to avoid them. Okay, I'm gonna go out of this room and come back, and if the boulders are there again, I'll just die to them. But in any case, I'm gonna go back and save. Or just die to these guys, I guess. And then do the boulder thing better. No way to avoid, like, yeah, there is. Okay, good. I don't know why destroying those wheels was the solution. I don't know what the hell's up with this room. Or what is that? Death traps? What is this thing? I don't like it. Ah! upended demon. The boss right behind a damn broken wall. Just DPS it to death. Great. What did that do? Did that open the door down there? Is that what that did? The thing that I thought was the boss door? Is there any fall damage? Doesn't seem to be. Yeah, that's... Okay, now there's one layer, I think. Yeah, I'm still blocked. I gotta... Oh, I've got the... reflector rock. Though it's... looks quite different from Symphony of the Night. Does more damage than my mace. It did that one time. Bronze key. Maximilian D70. This coffin is huge. It's empty. Okay, so I guess I go to that mansion again now. This key probably unlocks that green door. I thought there might be a lot more to this mine. If I'd known I was just getting a key, I wouldn't have came back and saved. living blood. Just plant, huh? Hand. It's not even evil. It seemed pretty evil. That's an enemy, huh? I thought it was... I didn't think it was alive. The ring mail, right. Man, still gonna be there? God damn it, grab his fucking knife.
Hurry, the dead can nimbly fly. At last we have reached the spot.
Got anything new? So So I already have 600 again. I guess it's ramping up how much money it gives me commonly from just everyday drops. I think I found a bunch of money in the mine that... I think the room with the ring armor had 2 bags of money or something. Fuck! Damn it! I shouldn't have to go up to exit. I should be able to just press B to get out of the menu. So I spent 120 when I should have just spent 40. Point. They're not that sparse. I don't know why people are saying that. I wish there wasn't clothed skeletons. They just don't look spooky enough. With clothes on. Says, you are not worthy of witnessing my beauty. What? It's a ghostie. This fight's not gonna end well. I guess I could just not look at the statue. Thank you. let's go ahead and look at that statue again. I don't want the stupid jewel! Never jump into a candle as you're hitting it. District, there is a valley of dark forest hills and the famous Azure Lake. The Gondor Mine in Azure Hills is the deepest of the Earldom. There is a lot of ore to be found. The Azure Lake is beautiful. There's a rumor that a giant fish swims in it during the night. Earldom of Servant is St. Anselm District. The district of St. Anselm is mainly composed of a vast forest and a valley. It's the central part of the Earldom. I haven't been getting a lot of new weapons or anything. It seems like every piece of armor or weapons I find is kind of like just necessary in order to not get wrecked. Does this have a shorter range than the broadsword? I think it might. That might be the trade-off. Maybe it's not a straight upgrade. It goes just beyond that column or whatever that is. Just like right before the window. Looks about the same, actually.